What's up guys, this is Game Boy Rich here. Welcome back to Pokemon Ruby Randomizer Nuzlocke. Today we're going to do a bit more of a journey up chimney, mount chimney. Not entirely sure which way we're going, but I think it's up here we're going to, or something like that. Anyway, we have an encounter. I'll show the team in a second. Okay. I'd say there's slim to no chance of getting this, but nice with legendary to start it off. Ooh, powder smell. Question is he going to survive another lick? I'm guessing not. I don't think we're going to get it. Took an ultra ball straight away. Gonna have to go on my lick. Paralyzed it, nice. Go for it. I just don't think we're going to get it. Oh, I think that went three times then. Oh god. Imagine you actually get this. Why do you have to be a legendary to start? Oh, the noise is just irritating me, so we'll just see how we get. We'll get on. 1, 2, 3. Oh, it's so close. Oh man, that almost got it then. Nope. Oh. Well, I'm not taking a chance on a crit, so we shall heal. Ten great balls left. Oh, come on. Got 3 balls left. Oh, I don't think we're going to get it. Come on, please. See if we can unfreeze you. I think we've got... No, we haven't. Oh yeah, I got that from a... one of those Pokeballs. There's nothing I can do. Oh my God. Oh man. Only thing I can do is see if we can stall him out and hopefully he struggles. I'm not sure how many PP powers he has. Oh, it's got loads of moves left, hasn't it? Oh man. What can we do? Oh yeah, he's got Marvel skill by the way. Oh, that's what I wanted to show you. Look at this, the Geodude. He's got huge power. My good God. Level 60, he's not going to survive. We'll just chuck a last great ball and hope for the best. Oh man, stupid goddamn legendary. You know what, we'll get rid of it. Alright, I'll meet you back here in a second. I'm going to get some Pokeballs. Alright, we're back. Just do a quick team recap. So, yes, we have Amps with Marvel Scale. There's his moves. Geodude with obviously huge power. Quilava with Speed Boost. Blastoise with Color Change. Haunter with Pure Power. Swift Swim. Look at that. And there we go. But yeah, that's the new team. By the way, this thing's a pain in the ass to train up. I'm thinking about trading him out for a pincer, even though it's weak to certain types. But I've already been up here, so to see what routes we've got. I've also been up there, and this is the healer woman. It's not ready yet. I'll plant these next time. What's this say? We got another route just coming up in a minute. Kabutops. So this is what I do with this one. Boost his attack. And she'll be able to walk through all of the team. Got to calm down. Don't burn me. Beautiful. So now we should pretty much walk through to this. Beautiful. Right, let's go and see what encounter we've got here. So this is 113. What we got? Oh, another fighting. We'll take it. Oh yeah, first time. I always call this one Boo. That's Margin Boo off of Dragon Ball Z. And look what we could have had. Yeah, okay. Move that item up here. Oh, ghastly. Fine. Oh, it's put me to sleep, Manny. Pepperberry. Raspberry. Why does everything seem to be berries, man? Oh, really? We could have a slack off. I'm slacking, I mean. Oh, devastated. Jirachi. Fingers calm. Oh, he bit me. Oh, he's got rough skin. But yeah, as you can see, the Geodude is incredibly powerful. So I'm actually debating whether to even evolve it. This is the reason why I got it to level 25. It evolves to 25, but I didn't actually... Well, I stopped it from evolving, to be honest. A huge power on this, come on. Let's swap Casper over. Let's get Tanker run out. The Dewdong. God, everything's got rough skin. Bloody hell, it took off my health off. A dual battle. Let's have a look. Super potion for you. Super potion for you. And the emulator's crashed. Give me 1 minute, guys. That's right, we're back. It did crash then, but we're good. Yeah. I better save it, actually. Just in case. Another item there I want. Snubbull and Hitmontop. Oh dear. Eat water, man. Snubbull's a, I think he's a fairy in some other gens. Ooh, charm. Let's bite a Hitmontop. And the rock smash again. Flinch. No. Oh, sorry. Is it that one? Fine. Oh, now I'm a dark type. Oh, it's soundproof, really? But it's soundproof. Conveniently. Like I said, the Loudred's very weak. Very, very weak. Ooh, pearl. Money, money, money. What's this say? Glass workshop. Turn a volcanic ash into glass item. Love it, thank you. What you got for us? Tootsack. God, the time just flies in this game. Oh, TM2, please, the earthquake, or something decent. Sword, oh, yes. Ooh, Draco can learn it, sweet. Nice. Alright, let's heal up again. Don't make any stupid mistakes like last episode. Trying to equal them out, I mean, we're slightly overpowered, overleveled. Hey! Yeah! I'm going to have to look, see where the static Pokemon are as well. I feel it's been a very long time since I played this game. What have you got? Shadow Tag. Ha! Nice. Oh, I bet there's something in here. Survival herb, we could sell that. What's this here? Move to her. Fossil Maniacs. I bet this is not dig. I bet you this is not dig. Hydro cannon, nice. We'll wait a little bit for that. I don't know if there's any encounters here, but we'll find out. I think we might have to do something for that. Ready for that? Try one more time. This one. Oh, what we got? Ooh, Flygon. The only problem is, I'm probably going to kill it, won't it? Has he just cured his confusion? Good job. Wow. Oh, come on. Oh, it's annoying. So I can do any of this. Oh, come on. He's asleep. Got him, yeah. What should we call him? We'll call him Pest. Probably going to put him in a team actually, to be honest. Definitely not raw. What we got? Snatch. Give me 1 second, guys. And we're back. Just gonna have a quick nosy. Little Flygon. Yeah, it's Ground and Dragon. I think we can actually punch straight in the team as well. But you're a rock, aren't you? Yeah, rock and ground. Normal, fire, ghost, water. So we're probably going to get rid of Loudred, I think. I'll do that off screen and I'll grind him up, level him up. We're just going to have a quick nosy around this corner. A Weedle. Do all these trainers while I'm here. Oh, roll out. Excellent. Oh my good God. Thank you. Let's do this and this. Oh, Eevee. God, I don't know whether to evolve him or not. Fondue Berry. What we got? This is a new encounter. Fourteen is a new encounter yet. Oh no! Well, we'll see if we can get him. I don't think we're going to do, but we'll have a go. So we've seen an Entei and a Raikou. Oh my god. Come on. Damn, I didn't even know we were already asleep. Oh. And if time evolves are a thing on this game. Oh man. Let's do it. Last ball. Damn it. Alright, that'll be us. Unfortunately, we didn't get any decent encounters, just the one. So, I'll turn that up and I'll see you next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye bye.